Hello, I'm so glad you've decided to take a closer look at my new offering here in Sherlock Street, Kayleen. This A.V. Jennings built home sits on over 1,200 square metres, is literally a stroll to shops, schools and transport. And most importantly, the owner has gone to great lengths and expense to make sure that it is light, fresh and move-in ready. So let's go and take a look and I'll tell you exactly what I mean. The first thing you'll notice as you step in are the gorgeous floors. These are actually a timber lookalike laminate. They're incredibly hardy, but don't they look beautiful? The living room's light and fresh. You'll see that the home's been painted throughout. As you move through into the kitchen and family room, again, plenty of space opening out onto that lovely large backyard. The kitchen itself, gas cooking, loads of bench space, renovated about 15 years ago, but still looking great. As you move through the home, all of the bedrooms are generous. Two of them have built-in robes, the master with a walk-in robe and ensuite. Both the bathroom and the ensuite were renovated about 15 years ago, both with heated towel rails, and the ensuite, an added luxury of under slab heating. Okay, so what did you think? Isn't it great? It's light, fresh, and ready to move in. And this block, folks, 1,223 square metres. Do you want a pool, maybe a little half tennis court, or do you have to accommodate family and possibly thinking of a granny flat? Anything's possible. Folks, I hope you'll pick up the phone and give me a call, or even better, pop in, meet me in person at one of the open homes. I'm Kayleen King from LJ Hooker, Canberra City, and I look forward to seeing you very soon. Thanks.